An update. Now that I've decided to start posting things on YouTube, I have decided I need to get rid of a lot of my videos. A lot of them had very personal things because they were gonna be for me. I was talking things through to myself. I'm a little bit sad about not posting the videos just because you can already see some changes in my face because I have lost 30 pounds since I started doing everything. And they're just really personal though, and that's not important for everybody to hear drama of my family finding out I'm doing this and how they reacted. It's just not important. But my family knows, my friends know. I am no longer getting duodenal switch because my insurance will not cover any of it. So I'm self-pay. Duodenal switch is much more expensive. Insurance not covering it was also a lot of drama. They said they would several times and then all of a sudden they wouldn't, even though I met all their requirements. It was strange, but no need to discuss the drama, I guess. So now I'm just doing the gastric sleeve. And I'm actually doing it at a different facility. I'm going to the St. Mark's Surgical Center. It's an outpatient thing if you do it there. So I will not be staying at the hospital more than waking up from surgery and being cleared to go, usually right out the door. And I was able to do that because I hit the right BMI, which makes me so happy. I've worked really hard on losing the weight. Obviously there's ups and downs with being on a diet, especially through holidays, through COVID, through, I mean, not that I had it, but just, oh, it's messy and hard trying to plan things around COVID, unfortunately. And then just other things that have happened. So otherwise, I have stuck pretty good to the diet. I've lost a pretty good amount of weight and I'm really excited about that. I did post a video talking about the circle drinks. I didn't stick with them. They were a little more expensive than I wanted to continue paying for. So I did switch over to my big old gallon drink. I put sugar-free mixes in there to help me drink it a little better. And it helps so much that it tells me what time of day, where I should be. I'm a little behind on it today just because my work is busy, very busy work. And so I forget to drink, but the fact that it's got those times on there, it's so nice because I know I'm behind and I know where I need to catch up to. I don't often finish the whole gallon. I have several times, but I usually get to about the 5 p.m. line, which is about, I wanna say it's about 20 ounces away from the whole gallon. I could be a little bit off, but I get to the 5 p.m. line, which is good. So I know I'm drinking way more water than I was before. So I'm gonna start sharing more. I'm gonna start showing you guys what I'm buying as I'm preparing. I'm gonna try to give you a lot of information about the class I'm going to. There's a lot of questions I had and my doctor answered them all and I forgot to record it. So that isn't gonna be there, but it was kind of funny. I've studied and studied and studied this so much that when I did go to the doctor, they were kind of surprised by all the questions I had. And it wasn't just a person in there saying, I wanna lose weight. They were really happy. It was kind of funny to hear the nurse preparing the doctor saying she has studied outside the door, and it made me happy that they were happy about that. So I'm gonna start sharing more. I am going to be showing what I'm getting in preparation. I'm watching lots of videos, I'm reading lots of articles about things you need, and I'm gonna start sharing the information that I've gathered. I'm just really excited to lose the weight. I'm so done being like this. I mean, the PCOS I have and the hypothyroidism and everything that contributes. That's what's made it so easy to gain weight. But also, I have eaten more than I should, and I have eaten things, more things like sugary things that I shouldn't, and lots of carbs, and cutting those out has made a big difference, but it's still slow moving. It's been about a year, and I should have lost a little more than that by now. So I am excited to have the help and benefit from the surgery, cutting out that hormone center from your stomach that tells your body to hold the weight. I'm so excited that that will help. It's gonna be gone. And then I won't be able to eat as much, of course. And I'm starting with habits now. In fact, I'm going to start early on eating much less and going into straight liquids, because I want to, once again, be prepared for when it's time before my surgery. I don't want it to be hard and a shock. I want to be used to it. I want to be ready so that after surgery, I don't have as much, hopefully, I don't have as much head hunger and fear of missing out on food and stuff. I want to be ready. I want to be prepared. So, that's what's going on now. I'm going to keep updating. I'm going to make more videos as I start showing you what I've bought to get ready and what I've learned. And if you're watching, thanks. Thanks, and I hope this helps. Bye.